am I a man? Can I consider myself a man if, in a pinch, I can dry myself off with a hand towel? My concept of a man is someone who whacks their elbow a little bit at a Bertucci's and has no hang-ups about freaking out.
Son of a bitch!
Zero qualms about going full streetcar lane desire at 2 p.m. at a Bertucci's, including on a one-man show in which the only word is wife's name, Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, son of a bitch. At what age do I become okay having an absolute meltdown in a public place? Like, when I'm in public alone, I just want to vanish.